commitment 2010 coverage now. Vice President Joe Biden is in town for a campaign fundraiser for Senator Russ Feingold. And Biden stopped by Kopp's frozen custard in Greenfield. The White House allowed our cameras, but the vice president would not allow reporters to ask questions. We did catch an exchange between the vice president and the manager of Kopp's. Listen carefully.
Here we are. Oh, don't worry, time out.
The vice president ignored the manager's comment about lowering taxes. The manager later said it was all in good fun. A spokesperson for the Republican Party tells 12 News, quote, Vice President Biden probably decided not to take questions today because he didn't want to fess up as to why Wisconsin has lost more than 73,000 jobs since the stimulus was enacted.